Hey everyone, welcome back to the shop. Today I'm going to be making a spring swage, a 10mm spring swage. I'm going to be using a piece of forklift tine and some 3/8 round, as well as a one inch stub to fit in my hardy hole. So I hope you enjoy. Out too bad. Do have to do a little bit more filing on it. Notice some a little bit of grooves. I don't know if I'm going to be able to show you, but got a little bit of grooves on the thing, so I know I just have to file the swage block a little bit more. Then I'm going to heat treat it. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe.